wasted on the field. Brackle water cold and clear. Never clean my wounds. There's none but the maid of the winding man who cannot be healed and soon. Though coarse well my brindled hounds. Fetch me the mountain hare, whose coat's as gray as the west water, or as light as the maiden fair. Who said yang moss and yellow bands will never staunch the flood? There's none but the witch of the Westmoreland that can save thy dear life's blood. So turn, turn your stallion's head till his red mane flies in the wind, and the rider, oh, the moon goes by, and the bright star falls behind. And clear was the paly moon, and a shadow passed him by. Behind the hills were the brightest stars when he heard the hoolet cry, saying, why do you ride this way? And what for came you here? I seek the witch of the Westmoreland that dwells in the winding mare. Then fly free, a good grey hawk, to gather the golden rod, and point thy horse towards the clouds above yon hay green woods. It's weary Bile's water, steep Rathern way, till through the cleft of the Cookston Pass the winding water lay.
Good grey hawk in hand, there's none that can harm the knight that's slain with the witch of the Westmoreland.